I'm alone.
How it feels to rest
on your patient lips.